see a lot of hands up, right? No one should have to tell you how hard you need to work at this game. Does that make sense? Love the game so much that your parents and your coaches don't have to tell you to do extra. Let that sink in. Love the game so much that your parents and your coaches don't have to tell you to do extra. Right? So what I'm saying is, my second point, you gotta love the game so much, even what you think won't make you better, it makes you better. Love the game so much that you work on the things that you think are not related to the game. And then you get to a point in life, which you guys are extremely young, but I'm sharing it now so that you think back about it. You should love the game or love something in life that you create an opportunity that those behind you are able to do the same things. And that's why we're here today.